happy family.
That's right. So leave me alone. I am getting married today, JR. I am getting married.
You're not married yet. And I can't do without. So I'm gonna ask you one more time. See the good in life. This is really good. Good things in life are hard to find. We'll blow it away, blow it away. Can we make this something? There's only one man on your mind, and that man was me. Suck it up, JR. Should be gone soon enough. Being strong, holding on, can't let it bring us down. She's going to be tied to a failure. Teammate, stop. I made your play.
Damn it, JR, you always do this. Anything happens, you make it about us. You always make it about us. Understand, this is really important. I've made countless mistakes and I'm trying to prove something to the man that I love. And if JR sees this picture, I mean...
JR, I thought you were with Scott. Let it out, let it
out. Don't get caught up in the cell. I'm in complete control.
You're desperate. You're trying to wreck my wedding. You're trying to wreck my honeymoon.
Did I wreck your wedding night?
I know how good Annie can be.
But you're only gonna realize that when you have to wake up every single morning, his face on a pillow next to you.
You really think that I want you? You cannot be serious.
Don't deny it.
What you're doing to JR? Withholding sex from him until he can prove something to you? Prove that he's a loyal, faithful, obedient husband? Prove that he is worthy of knowing you? Worthy of your extra special pink flannel?
Kobe, you are too good
to what? Be happy? Jared, maybe I don't want to grow up to be as miserable as you are.